Okay, next we are moving to the examples. Okay, so first example, P and Q are newly married couple. So listen, in this any aptitude questions, not only in a blood relations, any aptitude question, there will be the question surely contains the answer. The every questions will contains the answer. So you want to read the questions very carefully. Okay, so read it carefully. P and Q are newly married couple. So P and Q are couples. So just written, we don't know who is a male and who is a female, we don't know. So P and Q are couples. P and Q are wife and husbands. Okay, isn't it? Okay. So anybody can be husband and anybody can be the wife. Okay. So R and S are twins brothers. R and S are twins brother, just we written it separately. R and S are twins brother. R and S are twins brother. Next, R is brother of P. So R is, just read it carefully because I've told you the answer is lies in the question. Okay, R is brother of P. So R is the brother of P. So if we take R here, so along with R, who will become? S also become, because they are a twins brother. So R and S are twins brother of P. Brothers relationship. So P, R, S, they three of them are brothers, in that R and S are twins brother. Okay. So T is sister of Q. So here I'm just written T. So and Q and T are sisters. So let me find out. Find how S is related to Q. So how is S is related to Q? So Q and T are sisters, isn't it? So Q's husband is P. So what is the relationship between the Q and S? Means the Q S is the husband brother. So husband brother is brother-in-law. So we have to read it. Okay. So husband brother is brother-in-law. So how S is related to Q? So S is the brother-in-law. S is brother-in-law of Q. Okay, so just I'm telling one more time, listen it carefully. So as I said, the every answer is lies in the question, don't worry about it, please read the question carefully. Listen, read it carefully. P and Q are newly married couple. So couple means, what does it mean? P and Q, so always the male will be the first name, so P will be the always first. This is the assumption, not confirmation. So P and Q are wife and husband, isn't it? They are couple. Next, R and S are twins brother. So I'm just returning separately. R and S are twins brother. Okay, next thing, listen. R is brother of P. So R is brother of P. If I take R here along with S also, because R and S are twin brother. So what is the point here? So R and S, the P, R and S, they three of them are brothers. Three of them are brothers. Okay, so I just rub it here. Next one, T is sister of Q. So T is sister of Q, means Q and T are sisters. Okay, next, find how S is related to Q. So how S will be related to Q? So Q's husband brother is S. So Q's husband brother, S means S is the brother-in-law. So S is brother-in-law. Okay, this is how you want to find it out. Okay, so let's see the second question. Read it carefully. A and B are married couple. So A and B are husband and wife, isn't it? Okay. Next, C is the son of A. C is the son of A. So A's son is C. A's son is C. Next one, and D is daughter of B. So D is daughter of B means A and B have a son and daughter. A and B are wife and husband. They both have the C as a son and D as a daughter. Find how C is related to D. So how C is related to D? C and D are brothers and sisters. So C and D are brothers and sisters. I will explain you one more time. Don't get confused. Listen. You should read the question carefully before going to the answer. A and B are married couple. So A and B are husband and wife. Husband, wife. Isn't it? Okay. C is the son of A. So C is the son of A means A's son is. A's son is C. A's son is C. Next, D. D is daughter of B. So B's daughter is D. Okay, next. Find how C is related to D. So now you want to find how the C and D are related to D. So A and B are mother and father. So both have the son and daughter. One son and one daughter. How the C and D are relations? C and D are, C is brother of D. C is brother of D. Okay, so this is how you want to find it out the relationship. So you want to put it as a diagrammatical form, then only you come to understand about the answer. Okay, so every answer lies in the question. Let's see one more examples. Okay.